Castillo, second section of the women's 1500. Men's 1500, let's report in, have your hip numbers ready to go, gentlemen. Men's 1500. In the lead here is McCabe of Iowa, followed by the Eagles, folks at the Boys Ministry in Schott, Iowa. Grace McCabe. They come in just a bit slower than the first section in the past couple of 113. So it's still Iowa's. McCabe with the lead. Yeah, you know, folks, the girls are standing strong by it. They can shoot it to 11 about with 8 in the end. Team States for Eagles, Mason still up in second place. Surrounding her here from the boom straight with the belt line coming. McCabe with 4:32.94, Wallace at 4:37 flat. Schott of Iowa 4:37.